We're starting to get down to the nitty-gritty. Just four teams left in the Carabao Cup, and the stage is set for an absorbing semi-final. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Please contact you. Hello from the Amex Stadium, and here's the good news. The rain has stayed away. It's a clear night in this part of England. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner, Stuart Watson. And what we have coming up for you is the semi-final in the Cup. It's Brighton, and they face Forest Green Rovers.
Well, Derek, what a semi-final we should be in store for today. Yes, the hosts are clear favourites to reach the final, but their opponents are dangerous and come here full of confidence, desperate to cause an upset. It has the makings of a very good game. Let's hope we're not disappointed.
And a look at the lineup for Brighton.
Although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
Chance to cross, popping up defensively.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So the ball is running again at 1-1. Welbeck. Clean challenge. Lallana.
Again for a reason. He's bossing the game, Stuart, and giving the defenders headaches.
Yeah, he's been brilliant, hasn't he? He looks such a threat every time he gets the ball. And of course, he scored a very good goal.
Damage and credit is due for that good piece of defending.
can see that was always going to be offside.
So there we have it, 2-1. Lallana. It's with Welbeck. Billy Gilmore. Did well to win the ball back. 20 minutes remaining. Circumstances.
Put it away, and it leaves the door ajar.
Well, I think that would secure the victory. It's a real waste there.
And they will make the change now. Oh,
take another look, and I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score.
Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
Officially over, just what the away fans were hoping for. Now they've got to hold their nerve when the action moves to their patch next time round.
Well, that was a top quality performance. They were sharp in attack, they passed it with purpose, and they closed the ball down really quickly. This display gives them one foot firmly in the final.
No two ways about it, he really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, that was a top class display, wasn't it? He did everything right. He inspired them to victory here today.